This guy's kind of cool. I find him fucking annoying as shit. This is the first quest I have ever failed, basically. Actually, no. It's the only quest I failed besides the first Espinos when I fought it solo. Because I didn't know about the legendary Rastas until, like, fucking HR6.
Boomerang.
Look at this, Salty.
Huh?
Over here.
Yeah, it's a boomerang. Can't go out.
Just drink it.
Oh. Why? Why is this thin? Oh, I can't even destroy it. A weapon weak?
I think that's why you have boomerangs, because I think they're made for cutting damage.
Oh, yeah, probably.
I think he spawns up here. I'm not entirely sure.
Where am I? I'm in area.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Oh, he's right there.
He fucking hit me immediately.
Look at this guy.
So he changes his fighting style based on the weapons that are in the hunt, I think. If this is the one I'm remembering correctly.
Really?
Yeah. Cool. I think. Don't hold me. I'm not sure if that's true or not. That's what I saw in a video. And I've never verified it because I don't fight this guy. I fucking hate him. Like, he's fucking me up, dude. I'm almost dead already.
What was that explosion?
He does thunder theme jigs. I see, you mean the one that you're causing when you hit, and that's just the fire effect. That's the old fire effect.
What are you doing here? I watched it. Drink my stamina juice and run out with my weapon everywhere.
Oh, this fucking piece of shit bird, dude.
Only charging, man.
Calm the fuck down, you piece of shit. Stop throwing up electricity everywhere. I would not walk into those.
Oh,
you can do that to get away from them, I guess. I like this subspecies a lot more. Oh, he's going under range mode.
You're welcome. I saved your life.
Mm-hmm. I guess.
scary.
God, I love that I can parry while running, dude. Holy fuck, that's so cool. It's pulling off. Oh, did you roll for that?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So the timing for that is when he, like, jumps in the air, I'm pretty sure, if I remember correctly. Find him on longsword, so I had to learn how to fucking roll through that kind of game. Up until I switch to switch axe and magnet. He's just kind of like lame. Like, this is all he does.
He looks cool. I just wish he wasn't flying all the time.
Yeah. He flies when he's not in rage mode. His, the next one we fight is really cool to me.
Dude, how many times are you gonna do that? Just teleported back? The fuck?
There's nothing.
Leaving.
I don't know where. I think he goes to 6 or 3. I don't know. I don't remember which one. I think 6. Yeah, 6. So this way. Yeah, so that's it. Oh, we can't go this way. We have to go the long way. We gotta go through 5. Can we do it again, pussy? Oh fuck, I started running by accident. Yeah, he looks cool, he's kinda lame. I don't like that he flies half the fight.
Yeah.
It's kinda like a fucking new Azure Rathalos to me, essentially, because that's all he fucking did. Okay, this is Dora something. He is a subspecies of the thing we just fought. Oh fuck, I spawned with him.
I spawned across the map from him.
Yeah, he's up in the ice area in area 6. I've just been kind of blocking and poking at him this whole time.
Ow.
Oh, did he land on you immediately?
Yeah. Oh, fuck. Okay.
You're fine.
Whoa.
Yeah, he's just driving on it.
Cool move, bro. Out.
He's looking at you.
Yeah. That was easier.
Yeah. He's on the ground, so it's not hard to hit him.
Yeah.
And his attacks aren't really like, they're almost the exact, it's like the exact same dodge timing as the other one. I'm gonna tell you now, this guy, if you didn't have the quake resistance stuff, would be super fucking annoying, by the way.
Like, purple.
Yeah, he's pretty.
Primer.
Yep. He tends to do that move a lot. And he has like two other attacks across turn, I think.
He hit us out of that real quick. Oh, I'm stunned. I'm asleep again.
Got that poke on me. Oh, fuck. Oh, thank God.
Oh. Sorry, you can tank it.
I'm the tank now. I can't take him anymore.
Yes, you can. Yeah, get him.
Yeah, get his tail.
Okay, so like my third attack misses on these small monsters. Cause I like swing far right.
He hits me in the wall. Come on, charge
me up. Oh. Ow.
What the fuck? Why did I send you so far? What the hell?
About the very long guy, to be honest.
He put me
not on these small ones.
I'm sleepy. We killed him 1 second faster than we killed the last guy.
Dang. Hip knock ball plus.
Yeah, so that's this guy. He's just he's okay. I farmed him to fucking oblivion for decoration like a week or two ago.
Still a little bird monster.
Yeah.
Compared to the other one. Over and over again.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm just saying the older monsters are probably cooler than most of the newer ones, in my opinion.
Yeah. There's like Pokemon.
Yeah, true.